I'll bet we'll find the source of the problem down there. Let's go.
We can get down using this.
Here it comes! Damn, right here too!
life in the picture.
Marcus? But you're dead.
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated and stole all of my research. However, something wondrous happened. The T-virus fused with the leeches and brought me back from the darkness of death. Now, I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
Thank you.
sunlight. We better keep our distance. It could swallow us whole. Weak spot. That seems to drive it back. Let's drive it into the sunlight. Bring it! Keep our distance.
guess it's time to say goodbye. People are waiting for me. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Rebecca, thank you.
The pair overcame impossible odds and made it out alive. Lucky, I suppose. Since the event, Billy Cohen has gone missing, while Rebecca is about to enter a new nightmare as she heads for the mansion. Plans to reuse the management training facility were scrapped by Marcus's unfortunate outburst. Not only that, but the incident appeared to spread the virus to the area surrounding the mansion, causing a biohazard outbreak. It is time to abandon the sinking ship that is Umbrella.
Is out. We can't hide this anymore.
It appears Umbrella is finished.
You're just gonna walk away? Our research isn't complete. We can make a more powerful virus.
Do what you like. The T-virus is near completion and only needs test data. That is why STARS is in place. I will bring them into the mansion.
Damn it! I better get rid of this place before there are any more complications.
Wesker here. I will use the ropeway to return to the training facility and depart from there. Out. I need to get it running. The power room should be down below. here. You were supposed to have been a star star. Has T's recovery ability. Still needs a little more work.